Hey, Internet! Welcome back to another episode of Kingdom Hearts. So in the last episode, we learned that Clayton, who was hunting the gorillas, hunting the gorillas! Who would have thought? And now the Heartless are actually here in the woods, and it's not just, what the heck? It's not just Sabor that you have to fight over and over again. So these are Power Wilds, and what the heck, they are blocking all of my attacks. Take that. The magic's not that great in this game, but I will say Thunder is a pretty useful spell. It hits tons of Heartless and deals decent damage. Thank you, Goofy. Wow, they get kicked my butt. And now we save the gorilla, and he gives us a Protect G gummy piece. That was awfully sporting of him. So now we basically have to go around the jungle and saving a bunch of gorillas from the Heartless. Kinda weird. Ooh! Power Shard. Power Wilds will drop Power Shards very occasionally on their defeat. Thunder. Yeah, strength up! Alright. Goofy actually is very good at taking out Heartless, which is nice. And we save the exact same gorilla and gives us a Fire G piece, which is a jet. So that'll let us go even faster in our gummy ship now. Wow, I can like kill them very quickly now. I do not like how these Power Wilds can parry your attacks, though. Granted, you get EXP every time an attack gets parried, but still. And we save the exact same gorilla again, and we get an Aeroga G-piece. I believe that is a wing, which helps you, like, maneuver a little better, I guess? They're pretty bad, though. Bum, bum, bum. Hey, dudes. Okay, that was a pretty sweet combo. Oh yeah, doofus! These guys are skilled fighters, I will admit. But I want to get all the money, because I need a lot of money. I need to buy new weapons for Donald and Goofy at the end of this world, and I need to buy more gummy pieces. So that way, but I'm not just a strip of candy. Wait, whoa! I just summoned Goofy to my side? How did I do that? I legit have no idea why Goofy just came to my side. Really? Stupid monkeys! And Sora keeps whiffing, which is not cool. Okay, that was not worth it. We have a lot of money, but I used up a potion. Let's restore our HP at the camp, shall we? Ooh! Hey! I don't have gravity, dude. I don't have gravity. Here. I just realized also that I do not have enough MP to do that. Let's fix that. like the white mushrooms have left. But these jerks have not. Sora, like, walked into Hippo's lagoon, like, as slowly as humanly possible. He was... just inched his way in. Yeah, we gotta climb the vines again, unfortunately. And that just leads to a treasure chest. We've already received. Jumping at the very edge of platforms is a lot harder than you might think. Donald and Goofy are just like, how do we get over there? Come on, try to keep up, Donald and Goofy. Yeah, this is the part of Deep Jungle where it's just, like, all backtracking, which is not cool. Nice going, Donald! Hitting a ton of enemies with a single blizzard spell is always awesome. Power Shard! Nice going, Goofy. Hooray, we save another identical gorilla! Kind of weird, if you ask me. Are there still any more fruits we can destroy? Or was that like a one-time thing? I think that was just a one-time thing. Alright, well, now we gotta go to the treehouse. I believe there's one more gorilla who we need to save. Sure enough, there are enemies nearby. That was a nice ambush. Alright, Goofy got more AP, sweet. Okay, you'd think that the, like, designers of the game could have put in at least one more gorilla model. Seriously. Alright. Abilities, I cannot equip Sonic Blade, Goofy can now equip Charge. And Tarzan, we're not using him, because he's terrible. I cannot stress at you enough how terrible Tarzan is. Yes, there is a chest in that boat. We cannot get to it until close to the end of the game, though. Time for more tree surfing! Tarzan's like, ooh, you going tree surfing? Me coming into your party for that. I cannot wait for the end of this world. Because we finally will get the cure spell, and we'll get a new weapon. It's gonna be awesome. Yeah, no. Ugh. Hey, we've been everywhere, though. Alright, well, there was something going on in the bamboo thicket. I guess we should check it out. What could go wrong? What is that? Oh, that was Clayton's pipe. Now we get to fight Sabor again, only this time Sabor is a lot more tricky. And can jump in the bamboo and out. See ya. Fire! Ooh, fire deals a lot of damage to him. Ouch. Fire! Yeah! And Goofy and I, or no, Donald and I got more HP. Sweet. Tarzan, you didn't do anything! You're not supposed to be in this movie scene. And we get the white fang. Ew. Did we cut it out of its mouth, or did it fall out of its mouth? I don't really want to know. Oh, look, a different gorilla model. This does not look promising. Alright, doofuses. Okay, fire deals more damage than thunder. I love how I'm like, magic in this game is terrible, and yet I'm using it all the time. Okay, I guess I should say, if you think magic in this is good, you should see the magic in Kingdom Hearts 2. It's much better. Much better. Yes. There. Okay, you want to kill the Bouncy Wilds. Oh, no! Bouncy Wilds can make you lose a ton of money, but they give you a ton of money if you kill them. Nice going, Goofy. I only have 346 money? Really? I don't have time for you guys. We have to backtrack all the way back to, like, the Ferdfina vines inside the giant tree. Hey, where's Jane? What's wrong, Tarzan? Something coming. Jane, danger. Jane, near treehouse. How can you sense that?
Sounds like trouble. Let's go.
Apparently, Tarzan can use the Force. So, he's like, the Force tells me Jane is in danger. She's near the treehouse. I just know. Well, we'll trust Tarzan's weird force powers and go forward. This world is longer than I remember, and has more backtracking than I remember. Most of it just swinging through the vines while Donald and Goofy watch. No, I am not getting another potion. Although it's a good idea to stock up on them before the boss in this world. Because most unfortunately, you do not get cure until after you beat the boss.
Tarzan!
Jane, Tarzan's terrible in battle. You should be more excited that Sora, Donald, and Goofy are here. Big black fruit looks suspicious. Alright, now we can open up all the flowers.
Deep freeze.
Stop monkeying around.
Deep freeze.
There we go. Nice going, Goofy. Goofy can totally hold his own against these guys. Wow. He literally got stuck in the wall. That was amazing. Another flower? Are there any others left? No, it looks like that's the last one. Alright. Now we can just... All you have to do is beat up this giant fruit. It doesn't look like it does any damage, but it does. Yep, there we go. And for some reason, destroying that releases Jane and Turk. Clayton came to the tent, and that's the last thing I remember. Clayton?
Gorilla's trapped. Turk ran.
We must help the gorillas! And now we get to backtrack all the way back to the camp. Eh. So we're gonna start by falling back down the hole. And then fall... Nope. Nope. Fall down here. Hippo's Lagoon. Rats. Oh, it was worth a try. It was worth a shot. Oh, and I totally did never equip the White Fang. I am appreciating the power shards, though. Alright. White Fang. That'll make my strength go up as versus Ifrit's Horn, so that's good. That'll give Donald more, or that'll give Goofy more AP, huh? Yeah, sure. Thunder! Also, magic's not terribly useful on the boss fight, so I might as well spam it now. And I love how all, you have a ton of invincibility frames during dodge roll. Oh, kill these guys. Or girls, I'm sorry. Make it rain money. Hey, thanks for making it rain money, Goofy. Sora's all stocked up on potions. Excellent. We are definitely going to need those. Get full HP from the save point. Alright. It's boss time. We gotta go to the cliff. Donald Savior MP. And the gorillas look even more ridiculous as the one model when they're all standing next to each other.
No!
Clayton's like, well, the kid said no, so I won't shoot him.
Clayton?
Not Clayton. Not Clayton.
Stop swearing, Tarzan. This is a family-friendly game. Alright, well, this is the boss fight against Clayton now. The Power Wilds are very annoying in this fight. So is Clayton, because he's got a ton of range, deals quite a bit of damage, and can heal himself. Now the fight gets a lot harder. First, he destroys part of the jungle. And now Clayton apparently has magic powers. That makes sense! Yeah, he just shot me. Oh my. So he's riding a magical, something. Okay, he's riding a giant chameleon, so that explains his supposedly magic powers. Oh boy, oh boy. Oh no, that's a dead end. Oh no, oh no. The key is to knock Clayton off of the stealth sneak, and then just kill Clayton. How dare you try to shoot me, Clayton? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no! I love how far he goes when you hit him with the finishing blow. Even if it is annoying to then just combo him. Also, the grabbing in this is terrible. Oh no. Stupid stealth sneak. Goofy's dead, and that's bad. Okay, this is really bad, because the stealth sneak is doing nothing but shooting those projectiles at me. And Clayton's constantly shooting me as well. And he keeps healing himself. And yeah. That is why the stealth sneak is so freaking annoying. Donald, stop using one of your precious MP. There. Oh, I guess I should've... I probably could have used magic a lot more in that fight, because I didn't use it at all. And now we get to see this hilarious scene with the gorillas again. Clayton is just like, what's going on? He's just like super calm and then like...
Clayton!
Not Clayton. Not Clayton.
He's like super calm and then... He lets out like a giant roar. Or maybe just a loud yawn. Alright, cool. Didn't take any damage from that first phase. Something tells me this is either going to be a long episode, or I'm just going to have to cut out a lot of the backtracking. And knowing my love of editing, it'll probably just be a long episode. Ow. Alright, new strategy. I'm going to kill the stealth snake. If Clayton would stop being such a jerk. No! The instant I stop rolling, he shoots me. What a jerk. And now I have to watch those stupid movie scenes again. That's like my one I have a lot more than one complaint with Kingdom Hearts, but one of my biggest ones is the fact that you can't skip movie scenes. And that's something they did fix in the HD re-release. Yay! Donald didn't use a magic portion, nor did he take damage. Duh! Gorilla Family Reunion! Gorilla Family Reunion. Who Clayton, you can't crash the Gorilla Family Reunion.
No!
He's like, why not? It looks like fun. Whoa, Clayton has like the skinniest ankles ever. Sora, would you please aerial combo him? Since you know they're faster.
Thunder.
Well, great. I don't remember Clayton being this hard. Granted, I've never played on expert mode before, but I remember Cerberus being much harder. Alright, so it's going to start me facing that for some reason, which is really annoying. No! Ugh! Clayton's like, you lit me on fire, that's not a big deal, I'll just shrug it off. I can't tell if he voluntarily did that, or if Donald's fire set him that far. Okay, this fight seems to be going a lot better. Oh boy, oh boy. That did a colossal lot of nothing. Get out of there, get out of there, get out of there, get out of there. The camera's also great in this fight. That is not what I said to do! Stop it. No. No! Ugh! If you focus on the stealth sneak, like Clayton is shooting you, and if you focus on Clayton, then the stealth sneak shoots at you, and Donald and Goofy are just dead for the whole battle, which is not cool. Ugh! This is just going swimmingly so far.
Come on!
Okay. Not thunder, no! No! I can't see where the blasts are! Shooting over my head once again. Should not have hit me. Maybe I should equip Sonic Blade for this fight. Just because the thunder doesn't seem to do a whole lot of damage. And I've already used one of my potions, so this is going terribly. I suppose I could put Tarzan in the party. Like, I know he's terrible, but at least he might be able to heal. And he might survive longer than Donald and Goofy. Okay, if you can get him like this is good. Because then he won't fly away super far when you do the finishing blow. Okay, this is it. This is looking promising. Oh boy. That's not looking promising. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, no, no. I hate bosses that heal. Stop doing that! No! I'm supposed to be invincible when I'm dodge rolling! Clayton does have magic powers though, since he was able to make a magic barrier over the edge. I have no idea how that third hit landed on him. He was all gone, but I'm not complaining. Whoa, I did not want a tree surf. Stupid physics. Oh boy, his blasts are coming, aren't they? Not Clayton's, the stealth snakes. Alright, if I can just keep Clayton penned in without him being able to heal and keeping the stealth sneak away. Goofy, don't bring the stealth sneak over here. I'm gonna do it. Yes! Die, Clayton! Thank you, Goofy, for holding the stealth sneak at bay. Well, that was weird. And then Clayton just, disappears. So yeah, giant lizard falls on him. Okay, that wouldn't kill him. And then the giant lizard disappears. And Clayton's gone too? Okay. Yes, attain the power of healing! Learn the magic spell Cure. We're gonna be spamming that for the rest of the game. And the same monkey sprite pasted over and over again comes to thank us, along with Kerchak. Kerchak's like, hey Sora, you know what? You're not bad. Let me throw you up there. I can't tell if he's like, yay, Sora, you did it, woo, like froze him up, or if he's like, get out of the jungle, like hurls you out. Tarzan's just like, oh, we can climb up. Kerchak is so buff, it's amazing. Like, that's not all hair, that's like, pretty much all muscle. It's amazing. We had to have voice acting just for that one part. Alright. So, very first thing. Abilities. Goofy learned treasure magnet, so it'll attract HP and MP balls. Yes, please. We will remove rocket and equip treasure magnet. Donald still only has Berserk. We learned Lucky Strike. Raises luck so enemies drop rare items more often. Oh. See, here's the thing. I really, really, really want to equip that, but unfortunately, I also really, really, really want all of those equipped as well, so. Oh, what we will do is go to Customize and equip Cure to our X shortcut. So now, if we want to heal, we can just immediately go and then select the person we want to heal. So basically, hold L1 and then mash the X button and you'll heal. And now we're in the terribly designed waterfall cavern. The camera's terrible and the platforming is horrible. But there are no enemies and treasure chests, so. Like, the deep jungle had, like, so many extra physics fiends programmed, like, tree surfing, and it's like, you can tree surf in the, like, Clayton fight, and it messed me up, as you saw. What was that? So it's like, guys, check it out, I'm flying! On the ground! Let's roll, alright. Yeah, just like, so much of this cavern was just terribly designed. I'm sorry, programmers, but it's true. And the terrible camera doesn't help. Alright, this is what they want you to do. And we get Oracle come. Very rare synthesis material. Hold on to it. Really? No treasure chest over there? At all? I'm pretty sure I missed at least one treasure chest, but I don't care. This video's gone on long enough. Stop swearing, Tarzan! Home?
But that means... Huh?
Ooh. Huh?
The waterfalls! They're echoing all the way here!
Friends there. Sea friends.
Oh, now I've got it! Means
yeah,
heart.
Right.
Friends in our hearts.
Heart.
Oh, so that's what it meant.
Friends. Same heart. Clayton. Lose heart. No heart. No see friends. No heart. No friends.
Grade A script writing there.
What I said.
I'm sorry too.
Yeah, all for one, huh?
Sounds like, but this was still a terrible world, so I'm still mad about it.
Sora knows the drill now. Yeah, every world has a keyhole you gotta seal. You'll notice there was not one in Olympus Coliseum when we went. We'll have to seal that one at a later time.
I'm coming!
But it's sure not the king's.
I think someone has a new admirer.
No. This would kill me.
Well, that was completely out of the blue. We get the Navi G piece. Villains assemble.
What drew the Heartless to that world?
The Hunter lured them there. It was his lust for power that was the bait. But it seems the bait was too tasty for his own good.
Yeah, he got chopped instead.
A weak-hearted fool like him stood no chance against the Heartless. But the boy is a problem. He found one of the keyholes.
Two of them.
Fear not. It will take him ages to find the rest. Besides, he remains blissfully unaware of our other clan.
Yes, the princesses.
They are falling into our hands, one by one. Speaking of which...
Uh-oh. Yeah, more on that at a later date. Well, guess we better get going. Where is your ship, anyway?
Well, not too far.
Sora, Tarzan, friends.
Sora obtained Jungle Candy. Yes, that is what I was really looking forward to. Upgrade the Keyblade with keychains. Different keychains will add different effects to the Keyblade. Use the equipment menu to use a keychain. Yeah. Learned Red Trinity as well. I totally forgot about that. So now we can activate the Red Trinity marks. Okay. The new Keyblade we get here. At this... Okay. I guess we're going here. The gummy block that came out of that glowing hole. It's not like the others. Wonder what it's used for.
I don't know.
Maybe Leon will know.
He might. Back to Traverse Town, then.
I want to be pilot.
Hey, stop it!
Oh, come on, I'm the Keyblade Master.
I don't care who you are, no!
Here we go again.
Okay, please tell me it warps us to Traverse Town. No, it doesn't. Nope, we'll have to fly there in the next time. Yeah, we'll get more into the new Keyblade chain we got the next time. Thanks for watching, I'm Color 40, and I hope to see you next time. Have a great day, and God bless.